There's wildlife in Colorado, and then there's wildlife. And without hunting and fishing's $3 billion contribution to Colorado's economy, keeping lands open for everyone to enjoy, that wildlife would be a little less wild.